Here's why Harry Potter is a love-hate relationship. Book one, he's loved as the boy who lived. Book two, he's hated as the supposed heir of Slytherin. Book three, he's loved as a boy who has a murderer after him. And then in the middle book, he's hated as the Triwizard cheat, then loved as the Triwizard champion. Book five, he's hated as the boy who lies. Book six, he's loved as the chosen one. Book seven, he's hated as undesirable number one.